national capital now, Delhiites continue their protests against the central government's move to cut nearly 16,500 trees. Protests are being carried out across the capital against the deforestation drive that was started as part of the government's plan to develop housing for central government employees. On the 24th of this month, the High Court had given a stay order on felling of trees till the NGT hearing, which is scheduled for the 4th of July.
बोले अब चौड़ा रुक का एक्टिव।